This movement can help the American people to reclaim your independence, because right now, I don't think America is independent. Yeah. America is heavily dependent on the CCP's slave labor, on the CCP's political system. So this country is not free. And that's why when we were celebrating the Independence Day yesterday, we were thinking about how can we survive and how can we keep up the fight and take back America from the CCP and the CCP's, friends in this country.